Hello, I'm Martin Tyler, and this is Anfield. Well, it's Liverpool against Manchester United. If you're of a certain age, you'll remember when Liverpool were top dogs in the 70s and 80s, and Alex Ferguson came down from Scotland to try and change that, and he did. Manchester United, obviously, in the last decade of the last century, the first decade of this century, he got what he wanted, but that rivalry still really exists.
Yeah, it does, and if you ask the players, and particularly the fans, they will say this derby is the one they look to at the start of every season.
This is the Liverpool side. Simon Mignolet starts in goal. Alberto Moreno starts with Nathaniel Clyne as the wide defenders. Mohamed Salah plays
with Sadio Mane out wide.
And just one out-and-out attacker in the lineup. This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Phil Jones starts with Eric Bailly at the back. Paul Pogba plays with Nemanja Matic in central midfield. Romelu Lukaku is the sole striker today. Well, these two players, perhaps we picked out as the likely candidates to keep a special eye on, Alan Smith.
Well, two excellent attacking players we are treated to seeing. They're really enjoying good seasons, and I'm expecting a bit more of the same today.
Can't think of Liverpool without thinking of that great, innovative manager, Bill Shankly.
Sensational star, really. Had an aura that not many managers have been.
Lukaku! Well, that was so close to going inside the post, but it's just straight past the outside.
Yeah, I think he'd beaten the keeper, you know, but just not.
Trying to get the ball in behind. Coutinho, must be. Well, he's knocked it in. And they've got the lead now. It hasn't come easily, but they're delighted with it. It was a well-crafted move and a fine finish at the end of it. He's an impetuous goalkeeper, this one, and it's cost him here.
Well, he did go AWOL, but the scorer was Johnny on the spot to make him pay. Good finish.
Great news for Liverpool, they are in front. They could have got through there, but the defence... Lovely ball from Mata. He's away, Lukaku. Lukaku! The ball's loose. Pogba. That's half-time at 1-0. And the referee blows. He started the second half here at Anfield.
Could pose some danger now.
He's got a chance to cross. Lukaku! That is one of the great saves.
Had no right to stop that. Had no right to get a hand on it. What a stop.
Pogba! Real miscue here. And now he's going to sort out that earlier incident and book the player who committed the foul.
Yeah, he doesn't miss much, this ref. He's eagle-eyed, and he wanted to give the team a chance to move forward, but always going to produce the yellow for that. Yeah, signs that he'd lost his head, actually, and he was going to get...
...between the City and United fans, but they're certainly making a noise out here today.
Well, there's still time to hit back in this game, and they're going to try and do it with a substitute. United are going to make a substitution here. Here comes the corner. Lukaku! And that shot's blocked very quickly. Cut off! Well, the crowd love this. A goalkeeper coming up for a corner. Lukaku! Surely, the equaliser! And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. Final whistle.